actually R-Truth made a mistake, and Nikki Bella was actually Diva of the Year.
It's just an honest mistake.
Nikki recovering from an injury. She'll be back soon. You know she's going to have her sights set on the Divas Championship.